Those are Mitch's.
Yep.
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 Excellent.
All right. Gentlemen, I think we all know why we're here today. We sit on the verge of something spectacular. Barring any unforeseen last-minute problems, the merger will be complete. Now, the only thing that could hinder us is a violation of confidentiality. I can't over-underscore that enough. Now, I can speak for my own men. I'm gonna need your personal assurance that this remains strictly confidential.
Sir, if I may, our company's standards have stood the test of time. Our track record is impeccable.
All of that is not what I'm looking for.
Well, sir, if you look at the merger protocol, you clearly...
Boy, you need to listen to me. That's not it.
Please, sir, if you just look at our company's...
Enough words, Jimmy.
I think what Mr. Tenergrass is looking for is, a little action?
So convinced that a company's willing to keep things confidential.
What a dale's on a ray of footwork. I tell you, the boys really took to it, so did I. In a word, spectacular.
We're gonna tell everyone in Texas how you boys do things out here in California, IA.
And on behalf of everyone here and back at the home office, I'd like to say one more thing. Gentlemen, I think we got ourselves a deal.
All right.
Yellowing, yellowing, yellowing. Boys, I tell you, all that dancing's got me thinking of something.
What's that, boss?
Need for more dancing. Now get on up there, you dope cutie.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, and son, you know what's good for the merger? You'll lose the tail.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.